to my new friend, she said, Mr. Lynn Hayes, and to the beautiful people here, thank you so very much. Now, some of you met or saw my husband at the funeral of Jason, but I need him to say something because he was encouraging to Jason in every way. I want you to introduce you, first of all, because they're not going to get up, his two sisters, Adrian and Karen. That was Jason's students. One is, I call him Coach Legger. He's just like a son to me. Leggerton, will he please stand? I know, wave your hand, Legger. He's the one that supported Jason in the back. Michelle Gibson is a very good friend of Jason and my in the family. Michelle. Dear friend of Jason's also. Hey! You should be very, very happy with yourself because not just you just come just to swing, you come to honor. And I praise God. I will pray and praise God for each and every one of you.
I don't think that there is anything more than we can wish for our children other than that, well, number one, at least in our family, that they come to know Christ as Savior. And then the other thing is that they find their passion. They find something that they love to do that gives to others and helps them to develop themselves. And with Jason, Jason followed a different path in life than I did, but I think in some respects he got the same kind of results. He found something that he loved to do, he impacted the lives of others, and it helped develop him. And you just can't ask for any more than that. One of my favorite stories about Jason is when I met Terry, his mother. We started dating. Jason was about 3 years old, and I picked her up from work and took her home, and I stayed around the house, and Jason was supposed to have been in bed. He and his brother were supposed to be in bed, but they were sitting on the steps. They creeped out of bed, and they were sitting on the steps, and he asked me, what's your name? And I told him, and then he looked at me and said, I think it's time for you to go home. But I will never forget Jason. I would give all that I have. I don't have much, but I would give all that I'd have if I could change the senseless act that took him away from you and from us. But what you're doing on tonight, make sure that he lives on. If I can paraphrase the words of a poem, thank you for keeping his memory green.
I'm not gonna hold you guys long because I know swing dancers, we come to dance. We don't come to sit. So I'm not gonna hold you much longer. Unfortunately, the last conversation I had with Jason, you know, I was doing some work at his house and we were talking about some things. And Jason has always been a part of Friday Night Swing. For a lot of you who just started coming, this is actually our third year. And when we first started, Jason would teach the Enhance Your Dance workshops before we opened the doors for Swing Out. And right before this thing happened, I had just told him that I had acquired the rights to our first building for Swing Time Ballroom. And the last conversation that we had was that now we could start manufacturing our own dancers to come to Friday Night Swing. And one of the reasons why we're here tonight is to let you know that I've got the building and we're gonna be opening this bad boy in June. In June. And when Miss Britt asked me to make sure that his name stay alive.
Always.
I let her know that he was a part of it anyway, because his name is going to be in the lobby, so when you first walk in the door, that would be the first thing you see is the Black Butterfly. We're going to have a display case where we're going to show all of his things, the crazy bow tie, you know, the plaid pants, the pink pants with the pink bow tie. Ain't nobody wear that but him. And I want to recognize all the swing kings that broke out their bow ties. You know what I'm saying? Again, I asked, and they came. I asked you guys, and you came. And I appreciate that. Miss Britt, I'm going to take care of his name. I'm going to make sure that his name stay alive. Because if it hadn't have been for Jason, I wouldn't be standing here. I wouldn't be hooked on this thing just like everybody else is. Cha-Cha Sandy Brown and her crew that comes from Oklahoma. Mr. Lee and Deborah from Houston. Miss Jane, Captain Jane from Austin. I saw her in here, her and her group. The Houston group, DFW Swing, Jesse and his group. See, all of us knew Jason. He was a part of all of us. You know, his last dance was at Friday Night Swing. So I'm a firm believer that things happen for a reason. God put us in places for a reason. And he put us in this place so that we could recognize him tonight. His name will be taken care of, you know. And I appreciate it. I want to recognize, where they're at, the Dirty Dozens, where they're at. The best swing out of class and graduated out of back end. Real estate. Tracy out here, man.
I'm sure.
This is my half of being the third year since we graduated from Fat Cats with the teacher, Tracy Maloney. 3 years, man.
All right, we'll start out with Jason. The Black Butterfly. He started with me, I know when he was a moth. It started with me, he developed into the Black Butterfly. I can say that. I told him earlier, I remember when he used to wear a Mickey Mouse shirt, the M on it. If you know Jason, you remember when he used to come to class. He took it way past that. When he came to me and told me, hey, start calling me the Black Butterfly. I'm the Black Butterfly. Okay, it fit him, I called him. From that point on, anytime he wants, Black Butterfly is in the building. And he'd never leave the building. Black Butterfly, let me hold on.
You're the teacher. You earned it, right?
Ain't no crown back there. Don't trip. From this point on, the Black Butterfly will always be in the building. He will never leave. He already told you. Anytime you walk in, first Friday, the Black Butterfly is going to always be in the building. So he'll always be flying. That's the way we're going to remember Jason. Class 12. That's the Dirty Dozen.
Dirty Dozen.
That meant that was the class 12. I have 18 classes. I know you ain't going to wonder.
No.
If you don't know, everything started at Fat Cat. No. Who's Fat Cat? See, that's what I'm talking about, Fat Cat. Everything started at Fat Cat. Now, if you know that, I mean, it started with me. It developed. Everybody branched off and everything. We got first Friday Night Swing. Man, Jesse, 007. He's celebrating the birthday. Y'all give Jesse a hand right quick. You got the people champion sitting up real people, stand up.
All right.
I'm not trying to miss anybody, but. I holler at everybody, but I just don't remember who everybody seen. That's the best way to put that, right? Okay, right. But everything started at Fat Cat. And one thing about Fat Cat, we are family. Look around this building, I always tell everybody, look around. Ladies, look around. There's always more ladies in the building than fellas. Look around and see all these fellas. Yeah. That way you know who know how to swing. It's always more you. So you have to go up to these fellas sometime, ask them to dance with you. Not personal. They just don't know who you are. If you say, I know how to swing, I guarantee you, they would always dance with you. It's not personal. They won't dance with me. They don't know who you are. Let them know you know how to swing. No matter where you at, they'll dance with you. Ain't that right, fellas?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Now, I don't make it every
Friday night swing.
Friday night swing. I'm retired, so I don't get out as much no more. So, but I like to hang out. And when I come out and I see all this, this is what I wanted everything to be. I love when I see this, and everybody, one big family, no matter whether you're from Oklahoma, Houston,
Chicago,
Austin. Oh, Chi-Town always around. I know Chi-Town. Chi-Town always hanging around somewhere, so they always in the building, you know. This is what I wanted to do when I first started. This is what I love about it. Now I sit back and I watch all this. Dominique, where you at?
Friend, where you at?
All right. That's Dominique. He's known as the Prince of Swing. We got the People Champion over here. Everybody got a name. You earned your name. You didn't just get a name. You earned your name. He earned his name. And that's part of the family. So, I always tell everybody, make sure you go well. If you can't make it to one class, there's no reason, if you don't know how to swing, that you can't make it to somebody's class within this city. We got it on the South Side, Oak Cliff, North Dallas, Fort Worth. You should be in somebody's class and learn how to swing. All right? Now, all right, from this point on, we just gonna jam, we're gonna have a good time, we're gonna party. Remember Jason, class 12, how many years?
3 years.
3 years? I'm proud of all of y'all. Hey, DJ, let's go, man. Let's go.
Rush me now.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
Be ready.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for coming down and honoring the
Let it unwind your mind. No intoxication. Let's see what I see. Dancing, I'm sweaty. Right in front of me. This is not a woman got me. Music got a cheat. Got the key for the moment. Like I told you. Keep the old school going. For the two funk soldiers. Earth, wind, fire, bands, by James. Slides will make you higher. Monarchies and drugs to make a world to see general. Take a look at you, take a look. Or a band, Lord, if there ain't Chuck D, Jim Master, they know what they losing. Cause we got a PhD in it, man. Just like I told you, keep the old school joint.